Okay, so the old Bloodstar Beast has like a one-hit grab kill you thing. That's what he must have nailed me with. I was kicking his butt, which makes me worried because, you know, I really can't see what he's doing. He can't see what I'm doing. He's gonna nail me with a one-hit grab and kill me. Bullshit. My beautiful potions. I don't have very many right now. It's sad. It means to be going around grinding up again. I might pick up a couple on my way to him though, from these guys. Also, it said to put some fire. They didn't give me none this time. Yeah, there's a ledge right there, plain as day. Hit the ledge, hit this. I won't know. He's stupid. That fucking hurt. Get out of there! It's gonna take me on my He's still alive! Potions and antidotes. God damn it. Watch me get him down to almost get him and then nab the damn potions. Fuck off. God damn it! That's annoying. Alright, so that's his second form. fucking shithead! Suck me out! God damn it! Startup timer, apparently, sir. It has a fucking startup timer. I'm broke now, fucking broke. I am cursed. And cursed to run around in this game. That way? I don't remember. I can remember. Goddamn way, because they're that guy's shooting. Fucking fuck you! See a damn break, you brother balls. Shoot the fuck back. I'm gonna chomp your face off. That's just like a switch or some shit that, you know, makes that thing, things happen or whatever. That's all that's up here. Where I'm supposed to start. Right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, what's this one say? Closed by device from that side. It's closed. The door's closed. Closed. That's why we tried to open the door. What's that? Thank you. It'd give me tons of points to buy my way out of my predicament if I wanted to. Wow, buddy. Why don't you do the big stupid swing and see what happens. That one. No problem, baby. At least I'm getting dings. Start looking for damn holes and fences too. Shortcuts and shit. What is that noise? Fucking Cluthu got his ass kicked. Twin blood shards, boom, upgrade. What is that sound? There's just sounds of shit everywhere. There's my antidote, my first fucking antidote. You mean I gotta reset my antidote? That's what you're saying. I should have stacks of fucking antidote, by the way. Don't have fucking one. Thank you.
that pass.
How does it know no passwords? God damn it, wrong button. The fuck is shooting at me? The password. Shortcut? I don't know what the adage is. I came in at. Yeah, there's dead people everywhere. Whoa, buddy! No! Where's the device at? Open the goddamn thing. That is obviously an MP fucking PC. Didn't have much of a damn time on it. Maybe I pressed the wrong button last time, lost my damn money. Yeah, he's missing. He got two of them. They did just a fuck with me.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me...
They get better or worse? I don't know. Spend that other money on the blood echoes. I have 600 fucking potions reserved now. Well, I don't have it yet. But I think when I go and update my update, I'll have it. I'll save it for now so I can lose it like an idiot. That's my plan. Not going to Cathedral Ward, not Old Yarnum. Waking headstone. Yarmul headstone. Sure. Okay. I gotta remember which direction. This direction. This, out this way. God damn it, I thought that door was open. Well, I got confused about my door and got fucked up. This is not this door. It's another door. It looks just like that door, but it ain't that door. Okay? Now it has to be that area. No, you go. What? There's a guy here.
Oh, what a mess you've been caught here. Prepare yours, there are no humans left.
You are so lucky, weird ass, whatever you are, because I could have killed you on accident. Like the treasures you gave me. It's a lot of money. Gotta get my storage up to 600. And there's this poople shit. Whoop this guy's ass last time. Come on, swing that shit. That's the one I like. That's your big one that you get fucked up when you do. Then I can go down that way later on or whatever. I'm interested this way. Multiple troubles going on here. But that guy looks like just like what I thought was an NPC shooting the fuck out of me. Is that just a no name? Because, you know, I was nervous anyway. Is he about to kill me? Points. Shut up. Swing, swing it up, put the leg up. What's up, bro? Bullshit. Keep them blood vials coming, man. Oh, you're gonna fuck. He said. The fuck does this go? Isn't that like tons of money? This guy. He was just a dick! Wow. Want some of this shit, you asshole? I see you have a buddy. Come on down here. God damn it! That guy's a jerk! That's right, you convulsate like a freaking maniac. Hey, what the fuck is this? Just standing here? Thank you. that closes it. You want it open. Silver bullets. So he was just up there waiting to get me, huh? Six blood vials, baby. Back in business. I don't know about making that jump. This one. This right here screams to go back and then fucking cash in. That's what this screams to me. And no uncertain terms either. This is right near the damn beginning. What the fuck? Okay.
Well, what is it? Very well. Let me
poison resistance. Farewell, a good hunter. That's the one I'm wearing. That motherfucker there is beast. You both using that? Or 2.1 than that one. Aha! So back at it. Cathedral Ward. So I've unlocked several shortcuts climbing up the steps. You think I should cash in, just level the fuck out some shit? I want that holy blade, maybe use. I lose all your money, dumbass. And then when you're talking about shit and you forget about guys sitting there, whooping my ass! God, I was stupid. Shut up. A little late today, too. This is going to be my last run. Fuck you, little bastard! That's 174, so that I'm getting. So find a way into that. Have I lost myself already? Where the fuck am I? Okay. So I'm back where I'm supposed to be. I wanted to get that motherfucker so bad. That big scythe guy. No treasure? Let's say, give me some treasure. Treasure! Okay, so we know for a fact that there's a puppy over here. Yeah. Bullshit. I thought there were guys over here too. These were guys I killed as I came in and went up that way. Gotcha. Positive or something. And I didn't. I gotta learn that counter shit. I might need it for these bosses. God damn it! Hit me the big shit. Go on, swing it. Fuck! You're costing me potions. You're supposed to be bringing me potions. Now give me three back or something. Is that the chicken shit way to play? Is that me? A chicken shit? Oh, I'm a chicken shit. I'm curious about that. Fucking dead curious. I don't have much time left in my day anyway to get too busy in anything else, so I gotta, we'll do one more quick little run, and then that's it for the day.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me... good hunter.
So I gotta be back in 10 minutes, right, babe? Probably. The old bloodstained beast has like 3,000, but that ain't even that much now. I mean, he's going during and just smoking damn things. Okay. This time, don't talk shit. Just kill this motherfucker here. Fuck you, he's a jerk boy. And your goddamn crow buddy can fucking die too. Still alive. That's right, die, you bitch. Okay, so through the shortcut. I come up this way. There's gonna be 50,000 motherfuckers up here. Gotta kill them all real quick. Really stupid. I hit him with a little shit. This didn't even fuck. He didn't give a fuck. Bring your fat ass down here. Oh, he will. Okay, so that's how that happens. You hit the R1, it'll give you a little icon that he's down and you can get him. Wait a damn minute. Go back to where we were. God damn it, I forgot about this guy. He's always going to play Quicksilver. I gotta get my patch. I think the patch came out today for the 600 damn bullets. So what if you're moron barbarians like me and you don't know how to shoot bullets and kill people? You should die this time. You still didn't die. God damn it, I was too far away. I should have rolled again. It's funny, you still get profit. Still get profit. These guys smoke up on some damn dollars. Give me this. Thank you. buddy, this is how we fucking get my money. I'm gonna have to do this for like 5 hours straight. Get my 600 blood vials. Just go through and just smoke the game, man. Smoke the game in a ravenous rage of killing and murder. That's blood, sir. Yep. Alright, where's that ladder at? Because I saw that shit. Here we are. Here we go. Get up there, go to the right. Ooh, yes. How did I see this before? A numbing mist. What the fuck that is? Mysterious treasures. Alright, so we drop. It's all a really good damn drop, son. It's not that big of a drop, man. Fucking drop right there. Belly hutting. I want that. You gotta drop down one or two more layers. What? No. You gotta drop one or two more layers to get that other shiny. This shiny right here. Give me this. Black messenger hat. What? You can't wear it. It's not armor. Any more shinies?